So talk to me about this Coursera and LinkedIn Learning thing.
Yeah, so I actually did a project management. That was one of the things that I always tell people. I'm like, if you feel like you're interested in another industry, take one of these online courses. I love Coursera. They do a free trial for 30 days. It's great because they partner with so many different universities throughout the US. So you depending on so I did program management, but they have HR if you want to be a human resource generalist or so many different certifications. And you get certified. And going back to the LinkedIn thing, you attach it to your LinkedIn. So you're showing the whole world that you have expertise, you have some sense of knowledge. So you're credited. So for me, they have two different membership options or two payment options. You can do month to month, which I think is like 30, 40, but I did the yearly for $400 the whole year. You can do everything. I mean, you don't have to pay certificate by certificate,
So
which is a
rather than
huge
job
bang for your
hopping,
buck.
you're rather than job hopping, you're course hopping.
Your course hopping. Absolutely. Everything is hopping. Everything is hopping. Because I also feel like, you know, in this day and age, number one, with technology, there's a lot to be said for, you know, that whole everybody was afraid of AI and AI is taking our jobs. But it's like we need to learn how to take advantage of those resources if we can, right? Again, the money, the time, the energy.